Dear colleagues, we have a big task ahead to maintain and consolidate the EPP values and influence at the time of major change. The European Union is effective when it listens to the concerns of its citizens and speaks with one voice to the outside world. To do this, our institutions need to be strong with able political leadership. We must make every effort to raise participation in the European Parliament elections in May and offer the best candidates to the European Commission. Certainly, Latvia's former Prime Minister, Valdis Dombrovskis, will make a valuable contribution. He has done the impossible for Latvia, and he can do the impossible for the EU. Economic recovery is taking place in Europe. Macroeconomic indicators are good, yet many citizens still do not feel the recovery.